With their frustration growing and a seventh game looming, the Spurs found themselves in need of a hero.
We had to find somebody to knock down a shot, so it just seemed logical to give him a chance to do it.
And now here is Steve Kerr.
I had nothing to lose at that point. I haven't played the entire playoffs. Nobody's going to expect anything out of me.
He's in the left corner. He launches it. How about Steve Kerr on his first attempt?
When that first one went, I thought, this could be my night.
Outside, Kerr will fire the three. It's Kerr for three. Yes, Stevie Kerr has tied it at 71.
You talk about the Iceman. He's the second coming of the Iceman because he was on the bench there cold as ice. And he came in and buried some big-time shots.
Kerr with another three. Yes, another three from Stevie Kerr. It's 74-71, baby.
It was just like a flood all at once, totally unplanned.
And right now, Dallas doesn't want a double because this man has been killing it.
He gets it back. He's going again. Can't they defend it? He's hit another three ball.
And when he dropped him in, you know, we were all pumped up. I mean, you saw us jumping up and down, and we were having a great time.
Stevie Kerr! This is unbelievable. Everybody's off the Spurs bench.
This is one of the best nights of my career. There's always a chance to have a moment, just one moment. And tonight was one of those, and it just feels great.